Who have you lost the most money against heads up ever?
Maybe a soldier, I don't know.
Oh man, you battled Izzle, dude?
Yeah, dude, the irony is that in the beginning, I crushed him for like 20 buy-ins.
Playing
like
25.50. 25.50, nice. End boss is Linus. According to Omar Farrell's end boss is Linus. Which is a deceivingly honest name.
Why is it deceivingly honest?
Because he is the legit end boss.
Of no limit, right?
Yeah, yeah, no, not a PLO, he's a PLO fish. Get the guy out of here. He's not a limit end boss.